New this morning, the Long Island Railroad is ending an effort to retrofit rail some trains with batteries so they can run using electric power on tracks meant for diesel trains. A test program has been underway over the last year, but the railroad found that the effort to electrify the old cars to be far more costly than purchasing new ones. Most of the LIRR system is electrified, but diesel cars are used on some lines farther away from the city.